deuxmoi source has just confirmed that Justin Bieber is finally getting rid of his last symbol of love with Selena Gomez. A source close to him has told that Justin is doing this because of his wife for 5 years, Hailey Bieber, who had been compared to his husband's ex and also accused of bullying and copying her. She allegedly made fun of Selena's eyebrows that were over-laminated in a video. Looks like Hailey finally succeeded in convincing Justin to get rid of a very controversial tattoo. Justin's fans have been noticing it for a long time that he is not removing tattoo of his ex even after years or marriage, especially when he has all the resources at his disposal. This must have been a source of jealousy for Hailey too. Of course, it's not easy to see tattoo of his husband's ex every day. Let's get into details what happened between the couple that made Justin to take this decision after their divorce rumors. But first, subscribe to our channel for latest celebrity tea. We all know about the infamous Selena couple who dated on and off for years until Justin married his now wife Hailey Baldwin. In 2016, in an interview with GQ, Justin accepted that the angel tattoo on his arm is of his lover Selena. Not only that, but he added wings to her, symbolizing that she is her angel. This isn't the only Selena tattoo on his body, as fans observed that Justin also has a rose with a faint S tattoo on his neck. Justin has been denying it and think Hailey doesn't know about the S yet. The source told, this A-list musician who loves getting tattoos is planning on getting one of his very controversial tattoos removed, and let's just say certain fans won't be happy to find out which one it is. The A-list musician is Justin and controversial tattoo is Angel Selena tattoo. Justin has more than 70 tattoos, and this special one was explained by him. He did try to cover Angel's face with some shading, but people still recognize that it's Selena. Justin finally removing it means he is trying to get over her, and Hailey did pressurize him in doing so. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends.